Hey guys, so today we are going to be making an experiment. So we're gonna be making this. I'm not sure, it's like slime dough, I think. But yeah. So let's get it started. So if you wanna make this, just follow my steps. Oh, and these are already ready. So if for this one, you'll need some food coloring and water. And the color gets lighter, so you might want to put more. And then I have 10 spoonfuls of flour and 2 spoonfuls of oil. So, yeah. So, and I kind of recommend some glasses, because, you know, just to protect your eyes, just in case. You actually have to put your hands inside of this. I don't really want to do that. So you might just get something. So, yeah. I'll see you in a sec. Okay, so I'm back with this spoon. So, yeah, we kind of need to mix this up, I guess. Oh, and this is how you make moon sand. I was so shocked by that. Okay. So I don't think there's something missing. But, okay. I said I don't really want to put anything in my hand then, but I just did. Oh, never mind. Well, let's mix this up thoroughly. So, yeah. Oh God. Look at this texture, you guys. It's like it's moon sand, but kind of it's formed differently. Yes, I think it's actually kind of moon sand, but yeah. But for moon sand, I don't need to put my hands because it's oil. Well, okay, let's see what's next. Continually add water little by little if necessary, ask an adult for help, and stir your mixture of flour and water. So bit by bit, you want it. I hope this doesn't explode or anything. Okay, oops. I spilled some, but that's okay. I have a carpet. I mean, not a carpet, because that would be very bad. But I have something to cover my floor. Because the carpet, not the floor. Because I don't have any floor here. But yeah, these glasses aren't that comfortable, actually. So yeah, because they kind of hurt your eye, because they are edges. I'll show you in a sec. Oh my God, this is amazing, but I think I added too much liquid now. It's okay. Let me keep getting in. Okay, so. I'm kind of getting in a bit, but yeah. It looks like a porridge mixture.
Okay, so let's read what's next. In the beginning, it will look like a pasty mixture that gets stuck on your hand, but that's okay, it will stop sticking. Okay. You're supposed to put it in your hand, but I'm not gonna do that yet. It just did. Kind of took removing it, but I guess it's just an experiment. It's not like we're gonna die from this mixture. Oh god. It's kind of gonna look weird and feel weird. Ugh, it's so gooey. As I said, it's gonna be gooey. And then it's gonna remove. It says, don't worry, it's not gonna be like that. Seriously. I don't think that's gonna happen. To be not worrying, I don't think that's gonna happen. Ew. Does actually feel very weird. I've actually done this experiment, but like years ago. Ew. Then an adult. Said my mom go onto my YouTube channel and help me. But I'm gonna be seen by the camera. And I'm just not gonna be seen, seriously. Not even showing the face. When the dirt is done, you'll be able to make a small ball with your hands and it won't get stuck on your finger anymore. If it still is sticking, put a flour on your hand and rub them together. And then rid of. Okay. We'll just kind of take it. I'm not sure what to do really. But okay. I'll go get a flower and see this. Okay, and then flower. So this is gonna don't spill too much. Instead of actually just me putting it in so I not open it because I don't really want it on my hands. More. If I didn't have this, I would get in trouble. God, you should really do this experiment. It's kind of fun. Doesn't work out, but it's okay. It's definitely all about fun. I'm actually kind of enjoying this. Gooiness. Gooiness. The camera just fell. Okay, so I'm back from that separation. Take the couch one end to the other one. Two. Not sure. Oh. But, yeah. And this, if this is too much flour, then we're gonna add 8 more leaves. point and let's have a look what it actually looks like. Okay, this looks like a disaster now, but yeah.
Yikes. Oh gosh.
I don't want to touch it.
Okay, this is like so weird. Ew. Okay, but this kind of feels nice. Kind of feels. Yuck. Just feels so weird, too. But yeah. I'm not sure if this is gonna work or is this gonna fail. Is this gonna fail? I'm so upset. Joking around. Just for fun. Actually, kind of going to school. If you wanna fail this, go on. Check it out.
Getting in with this and kind of gonna
ew.
Well, okay, I'm kind of getting in with it. Okay, so we're gonna add a bit of flour in there just to make a little bit of. Yeah, I think you know what I mean. Just make it drier, so it like that in the middle, and we kind of use everything whatever that's in there.
Ooh, yay! Dang it!
Ooh, look, guys!
Ooh. Oh, and sorry if I don't upload videos. The reason why I don't do that, because I'm kind of busy schooling. Yeah. It's kind of hard when you go to school. And some schools are open, so mine school's open, and it's kind of hard to keep everything track. I know I can do it on Sundays and Saturdays, but on Saturdays I'm kind of busy, and Sundays sometimes I'm busy. So I kind of just find spare time to be in. Yeah. But now I'm going to be trying to upload every Sunday, so on Sunday I'm going to make a Roblox video. Or any kind of video. So, yeah. I know you can't comment, but maybe you'll be able to comment one day. When my face doesn't look like I'm a child, which I'm not sure why that doesn't. And I'm not even a child. Okay, so never mind. Let's just finish this thing off. Okay, so I think we've actually done this. I think we've got this. We made it. I think we made it. Okay.
That's kind of it. I Yeah, but I think this one will be. Exercise. When you finish and exercise meant three old used foods. Note. The dough must be saved in a box or in a bag closed in order to last longer. If you leave the dough in open air, it will be more vulnerable to damage.
So keep that in mind, and yeah, I'll see you in a bit. I'll see you on Sunday or any kind of day. I'm not sure what. So bye!